always, when I see that hair, the haircut, though, I'm always a little bit taken aback that I actually had that hair.
You and Emmett had the same haircut.
We did.
Do you have the gold shoes on in that one, too?
And you know, Mike, I'm not sure if everybody, all of our viewers could hear us right when we were coming out, because we had the video going. But if you didn't hear us, then, of course, Michael Johnson is who we're talking to this morning. And great to have you here.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
So, yes. Usual, we like to invite our very special guests to the table to join in on the discussion, and then we'll have another segment with you where we get to know more about what you're doing. But Dawn just left us, giving us the breakdown of the Zimmerman trial. When you heard the verdict, did you have a specific reaction to it?
I wasn't shocked,
yeah.
But obviously disappointed. You know, I think further to some of the discussion earlier, you know, it seemed as though, and obviously in this type of proceeding, in a legal proceeding like this, you're going to pick up with the actual law of that state. And I think that was the original issue.
Yeah.
If you remember all of the protest early on in this situation, you know, with George Zimmerman not being arrested, and there were all of the protests, and then it was revealed that, you know, there's this stand your ground law, and there was a lot of opposition to that, and there still is. But I think that, you know, during this whole process of this trial and all of the media around it, we kind of forgot that, well, they do have this law that many people don't agree with, and that's kind of the premise of the whole situation.
You know, I just think that it's so interesting because, of course, we knew that we'd see protests and we would see people. I mean, there was a shot of some folks in L.A. holding a sign across the freeway, blocking the freeway traffic with a sign. And President Obama came out and made a statement, and he was very clear about, you know, this is a chance for Americans to look at ourselves, to look at one another, and the way we act, the way we react.
Well, I love what Trayvon's mom said. She said, for Trayvon to have peace, then we have to maintain peace.
Mm-hmm.
I thought that was so classy of her and very strong and powerful that she's even saying, "It's hurt, you know, as much as this hurt me, I lost my baby.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
We're going to handle this the right way."
I think that is the toughest thing of all. And Michael, you have one child?
One, yep.
I think the fact that these people are without their son and nobody can really explain why.
Yeah.
Nobody can really tell them, right. You know, your son was ill and so he died from a disease, or he was in a horrible accident, or no one can really explain to them why.
He was eating Skittles and drinking tea.
Yeah, and again,
walking.
Not to say that he wasn't, and obviously he was involved in it, you know, to some extent, but still, it just is.
But I think that's why so many people are struggling with this, because of exactly what you just said. I mean, no one can explain why. You know, generally, when you lose your child, there's a reason. You know, and it may be an accident, or it may be that that child may have been in the wrong place in the wrong time or something like that. But in this particular case, you know, here's a kid minding his own business, and he's dead.
Had he decided not to go to the convenience store, had George Zimmerman decided not to get out of his vehicle, none of this would have happened. So it is.
And it was interesting, too. I think we need to hear the voice of George, too, to have peace. For him to at least say, you know what, it hurts me that this child was killed in this unfortunate situation. But he's never... That voice hasn't come forth, not even through his brother, who's spoken on his behalf, or his attorneys.
I think because when he did speak out before the trial to try to explain his side, he was so in defense mode, you know, that there wasn't a lot of room for empathy.
For compassion.
For compassion, yeah.
Well, he's in defense mode because he doesn't know where else to be, you know?
Yeah.
He's being
attacked, really, you know, and I don't know, just a sad situation all the way around. Another